Hello everyone, my name is Abraham Pineda and I'm a PM in the Windows 365 team. Today, I would like to show you a demo of the connectivity health checks and end user connectivity history report, which will go on public preview very soon. The connectivity health checks are a set of checks that continuously run in the backend to make sure that the cloud PC is in a healthy state and ready for the user to connect to. When the checks successfully pass, a user should be able to connect to a cloud PC. When any of these health checks fail, a user will lose connection to a session. When any of the health checks fail, help desk and endpoint computing admins will be able to run a troubleshooter tool that will help fix common issues within the cloud PC and allow users to regain connection to a session. Moreover, admins will also get a historical report to learn when a user lost connection to their cloud PC, what was the potential cause for the loss of connection, and a description of the error. In this report, admins can see the history of failed checks, but they can also see unexpected network errors and disconnects beyond what was captured by the connectivity health check. For example, a user unexpectedly losing connection due to an interruption from your ISP, or someone turning off the Wi-Fi router. So now I'd like to show you how this feature works. Here we are in the Windows 365 user portal. Here we can see that this user has two cloud PCs, one with 4-core and 16 gigs of RAM, and another one with 8 cores and 32 gigs of RAM. Let's try connecting to the 8-core cloud PC. As you can see, I was unable to connect to the cloud PC. Now, as an end user, my next step of action would be to reach out to my help desk admin to see if there's anything they can do to help me get back into my session. So let's go ahead and switch roles and pretend that I'm the help desk admin that's going to help troubleshoot this user's connection. Let's go ahead and navigate to the mem console. Here, I've already searched for this user. So let's go ahead and click on them. And now we're in the device overview tab. Here, we've added this new tab called Performance. Let's dive a little deeper and see what we can find. So now here we can see the Cloud PC connectivity status tile. As you can see, this Cloud PC is in an unavailable status. Before we troubleshoot it, I'd like to dive a little deeper and understand what's the connectivity history of this user. Now, in this report, I can see the success and fail history of the connectivity health checks. Recall that whenever a connectivity health check fails, the user won't be able to connect to a cloud PC. As we can see here, the stack listener check failed recently. So now let's navigate back to that device and try to troubleshoot it. So now we can click on unavailable. And as we saw in the connectivity history report, the stack listener check failed and therefore this user lost connection to a cloud PC. For this specific check, we make sure that the stack listener installed on the cloud PC is up and running. If it's not, then the user will lose connection to a cloud PC. So let's go ahead and click troubleshoot this connection. Now we wait while the troubleshooter tool runs a set of troubleshooting steps and VM extensions in the backend to get this VM up and running. It can take up to 20 minutes to complete depending on the things that are failing within the cloud PC. If the admin needs to navigate away from the screen, they can do so while the troubleshooter runs in the background. When the troubleshooter is finished, the admin will get a notification in mem. Now that the troubleshooter is done, I can see in the results that the issues have been resolved. So let's go ahead and close this. And now we can refresh this tab. Now here we can see that the Cloud PC connectivity status, it's available. So now we can contact the end user and tell them to try connecting to a cloud PC again. Let's try doing that. input the credentials, click sign in. And there it is. We've successfully troubleshooted this end user, and now they can connect back to a Cloud PC. Thank you for watching this demo.